operative. All emergency systems are non-functional.
Engage reserve power.
Aye, sir.
Starfleet Command, this is Space Dock and Emergency Channel. We have lost all internal power.
Alaska clouds increased 95%.
Tokyo, total cloud coverage. All power from reserve banks. Leningrad has lost all electrical power. Cloud coverage 100%. Temperatures decreasing rapidly.
What is the estimate cloud cover of the planet at this time?
78.6%.
Notify all stations. Starfleet emergency, red alert. Switch power immediately to planetary reserves.
Switch it now, Ed.
Red alert. We are now on red alert. Attention. Red alert.
Mr. President, even with planetary reserves, we cannot survive without the sun.
I'm well aware of that, Ambassador Sarek, I'm afraid you're trapped here with us. There seems to be no way we can answer this probe.
It is difficult to answer when one does not understand the question. Mr. President, perhaps you should transmit a planetary distress signal. While we still have time.
Admiral.
What is it?
Overlapping distress calls, and now a message coming in from the Federation.
On screen.
Not approach Earth. The transmissions of an orbiting probe are causing critical damage to this planet. It has almost totally ionized our atmosphere. All power sources have failed. All Earth orbiting starships are powerless. The probe is vaporizing our oceans. We cannot survive unless a way can be found to respond to the probe. Further communications may not be possible. Save your energy. Save yourselves. Avoid the planet Earth at all costs.